Coming to you live from downtown Woking, England, this is the 10th annual Fantasy NFL Draft Board announcement. Please welcome your league commissioner and host for tonight, Alex McLean. Now we can cut live to the combine where we have the 40 yard dash.
So this is 1 meter measured out. Have I got that right? Yeah, 1 meter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no, we've got to get to the other end. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I know, 16. We're going to get up to the start line. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. Right, this is the start line. Yeah. Ready? You got to run all the way back down there to mummy.
Yeah.
You ready? Yeah, are you ready to go? When mummy says go, we go.
On your marks.
On your marks.
Get set. Go.
Go. All the way. Keep going. Keep going. I'm running this way. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And cross the...
And now, moving on to the big announcement. In reverse order, the team with the 10th overall pick in the 2024 Fantasy NFL Draft is...
James Barrett, Big Jim's Big Boys. Dan Tabiner, DT Chargers. Tom Boxall, Sack Lives Matter. Liam Thornton, Steelers Nation. Alex Mookie McVean, AM Rangers. Ian Budgen, Budgie's Bears. Tony Martin, the team. Alex Doyle, Victoria's Secrets.
And now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, the top two picks in the 2024 Fantasy NFL Draft. In second place, will be revealed to you right after this quick word from our sponsors.
on.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Head on.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Head on.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Head on is available without a prescription at retailers nationwide.
Tom Westgate, Erogenous Zones. Luke Gardner, Shaggers.
And that's all, folks.